The faithful hearing mass at the Quiapo Church was distracted with the commotion outside of the place of worship. At first, the people thought it was the actual image of the Black Nazarene already making its way to the church. However, it eventually became clear that what was being hauled by a group of men was a piece of rope that broke off from the main line as the procession made its way around Manila.
Nakabalot ng ano yun, ng tape. Halagang ang bilog noon, halos mga ganyan ang bilog.
Yun yung hinahawakan?
Oo, yung sa dulo, para ulilain.
Pero yung totoo, malayo pa talaga dito?
Malayo pa.